Hello again, my friend. I missed you. How was your trip to Santa Barbara? Did you find what you were looking for? No? I'm very busy, you know. My fertilizer silo needs looking after. You need a pilot? What for? I'm sure my guide has taught you to survive by now. Where do you think you are going to go? How do you know the rest of the world is safe? It makes no difference. I am not a pilot. Anyway, I can make you safer here. Look what I have made. Once again, my ingenuity astounds. Explosive charges! How amazing is that? I have tested it only once. I wish you had seen it. I turned zombies into millions of pieces of guts and bone. The sky was full of bloody red butterflies. Beauty! And now, I have perfected it. So, you can try it. Take a bottle, fill it with gasoline, add a piece of fabric. What do you get? Ha! Molotov cocktail, of course! Just add some fertilizer and voila! You get an explosive. Isn't that amazing? Go ahead, try to make your own. Hey, success! Yes, you're a gifted survivor. Here, take it back. It's yours, of course. By the way, I noticed your boat. I wouldn't like you to see. Listen, if you are so sure you want to leave my island.
Ah! Are you here to save me? A stranger found me on the beach. He is not kind. He's kept me locked up. I don't know who the man is. All I know is that he is evil. Thank you. I didn't see his face, but I heard him. He's a bad person. He makes the boat crash into the island. Why is he so nasty? He must be evil. He told me if I was good, I could see my mom. I think he has her locked up too. But I don't know. He said she was on the island of the crazy granny. Or something like that. I'm not sure. Can you go help her? I will wait for you here. I promise. I'll find a place to hide in this wreck.
Ah! Survivor make tonic for Coco? Coco very grateful.
Ah! Ah! You again? Surprised you're alive. Surprised I'm alive. Some crazy freak in a mask found me and locked me up. She's alive? My daughter's alive? Are you sure she's safe? Please, show me where she is. Please. She's hiding on a small island. Kovacs Island. That's the worst place for her to be. He's the weirdo who locked me up. He answered the SOS of our boat, too. Yes, I'm sure it was him. He said his name was Kovac, and he guided our boat in. He guided us right onto the reef, the bastard. Deliberately led us. No, he never helped us at all. Why is he helping you, but trapping me like this? This asshole has something up his sleeve. Of course I want to escape. Do you have a plan? A pilot? No, sorry. I was on a wandering this island. I met an old lady with a dead cat. She's a little strange, I know. But she knows these islands very well. Maybe she can help you. I'd help you find her, but I've got to go get Emily. I'll meet you back at the airplane.